everyone, I'm the Herping Kid, and welcome to our journey where we explore snakes, their relatives, and the world's growing passion for these magnificent creatures. Today will be episode one of the snake profiling series. This is South African snakes, only South African snakes, and it's based off of the ASI's snake profile list. We're going down the list, which is in alphabetical order, of majority of South Africa's snakes. I think 111 or 112 of them, of the 173 species of snakes, of South African snakes. So that means there will be 112 or 111 episodes in this series. To see this snake profiling list, I will link the ASI's snake app in the description and also the website of the ASI. I know the ASI has been, the African Snake Bat Institute, has been coming up a lot in my videos, my recent videos, but I truly do support them. They are awesome and I thank them for everything that they do. So in this first episode, we will be talking about the Albany adder. So identification, they grow up to about 34 centimeters long. They are mostly light brown with darker brown darker brown butterfly patterning. I'll put an image on the screen. You'll see what I mean with the butterfly patterning. They have a wide head like most adders do, and they have quite a stout figure, just like a puff adder. So the Albany adders are found in the Eastern Cape in a very, very small area in Algoa Bay. And yeah, they are in a tiny, tiny area, genuinely very small area. And yeah, their habitat is the Albany thicket and also the Bontveld grasslands, and that's where their name comes from, the Albany thicket. The Albany adders eat lizards, skinks, agamas, and occasionally small rodents such as a small rat or a mouse, but mainly those lizards. The Albany adders are mainly active during the early mornings and late afternoons. So if you go to the Albany thicket and you start looking for them, turning up rocks, looking under them and everything, and it's like mid-afternoon, you likely will not find a lot of them. So just, if you're herping, try look for them in the early mornings and late afternoons. The Albany adders have a cytotoxic venom that is considered dangerous. It causes mostly pain and swelling in humans, and yeah, generally a lot of pain and swelling. And with a lot of adders, you might get an infection as well. So get it checked immediately, as soon as freaking possible, if you get bitten by one of these, because it could end up very bad, like death, mostly because of the infection. I think I'm gonna enjoy making this series. But anyway, hit that like button and subscribe if you enjoyed. And I will see you in our next adventure. Artlist.io